think Fortnite's average skill per player is higher than most other games? I honestly don't know. I haven't played other games in a while, but I'd probably say no. Because there's some sort of hidden skill matchmaking even for public games. Like, these pubs, even though there's a lot of bots, I'm still probably playing in, like, the highest skill elo in just public matches. There's a whole other 99% of this game I never even see that is just the world's biggest bots.